That's for Tayo.
Oh,
how about Marazion. The caravan documentary?
Marazion.
Yeah, that's so much more interesting.
Every time we've been away, haven't we?
Marazion 2012 sounds better, doesn't it?
Sandy Mayer footage.
No, I prefer Lost
Long
Land
pause.
Of the
Cornwall Caravan.
No.
Lost Land of Marazion.
No, it's got to be a plant or an animal.
No. Lost Land of Toblerone.
No. What were those blue plants called? Lost Land of the Agapanthus.
I have found the Toblerone.
Because you're sitting in a chocolate.
Lost Land of the Agapanthus.
Yeah, but that makes no sense to our situation.
No.
It's upside down.
How about Lost Land of the Annex or something?
Lost Land of the Banana.
I think you're in the Lost Land of the Banana, Mum.
Mum, that doesn't hide all your face. Wait, I think it's zoomed in. Oh, what is that ugly thing?
It's very cold out here, Cheryl.
Oh, that's better.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I think. How do you know?
It's got a red button on.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. So, is it recording?
Wait. Where should we put it? We need to put it somewhere so we can see.
Just like hold it like this.
Okay.
Hey. So it's day one here at what's the site called?
Marazion.
Marazion. And
a campsite.
We got here yesterday and we set everything up. So show them the caravan.
Let's show you our creed.
I'll take her on a tour.
Right. Okay. This is the outside view of our crib.
The front view.
Mhm. Look at that lovely thing right there. That is our home. This is the
awning.
That's the one.
This
now, if we go in here, take your shoes off. Right. We're not going to, it's going to take too long.
I've got sand in my shoes.
Here is a chair. This is Mother Dearest. Right. It's going to be really long. I can't get my shoes off.
Huh?
Oh, I can't get my shoes off.
You know, I brought half the beach back with
me. Right, okay. This is our wardrobe. Ta-da! Louise has made it messy. Ta-da! Much better. Right, this is our sleeping room. Our bed. Posh name for his Anna.
What are you doing?
I'm like cool and stuff, right? Take it.
Okay. Where are you going?
Take your shoes off.
Ah. And here's Cheryl taking her shoes off. I'll take you on a tour of inside the caravan.
I don't feel wet that, but it might actually dry off in there. That relieves that now.
Okay, so here's the inside of the caravan. And there's Steve. Give a wave, Steve.
Hey.
I'm recording, give a wave. And here's the bathroom. We had some problems today. The sink broke. So we can't use that at the moment, it's just a bit of a hole. But we're getting a new one delivered to... Oh, no, I didn't say. We're getting a new one delivered tomorrow, so yay!
Yay!
Oh yeah.
Yay!
This is like another wardrobe. This is where sort of Mum and Steve's stuff is. And shoes, and this is all quite boring now. You've probably seen all this stuff before. Okay.
Oh, we have satellite because we're just.
Oh yeah, Cheryl, sorry, we have a satellite dish out there.
Because we're just that civilized.
Right.
Here is
a baguette.
What?
Yeah. Cheryl's got food on the mind.
Is all this staying here?
No, I'm
Let's tell them about what we've done today.
Okay.
So today we have gone to Marazion Beach.
No, you need to start from the beginning.
We woke up. No, that's boring.
And we had a fry up.
And then the sink broke, and then we went to the beach.
Down at
Marazion.
And then
we walked through
Penzance.
And we went
and there's
to
a
the
boat thing,
a boat bar. So that's pretty cool.
No, it was called the Admiral
Benbow.
And that was really cool. It was like the whole inside of the pub was like a ship.
Yeah.
And then we went to Tesco's and got some food.
Woo!
Fun times. Mum loves Tesco's, don't you, Mum?
I hate going there because I work there, don't I?
Yeah, Mum hates Tesco's. And
used to get a discount.
And then we came back here.
Yeah.
And we'll see you at dinner.
Yeah. Because we want to eat.
Yeah.
And we'll probably do something a bit later, so yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Can you imagine how long it would take to build this?
Hello. So we are going to
Good time we was filming.
We're going to this place here. Mount.
St. Michael's Mount.
Yeah, we're just walking along.
Do you want to explain a bit about it?
I don't really know anything about it.
Well, you know that you can only get across this path when the tide's out.
Yeah.
What?
I didn't say anything. When we're having lunch, because we're going to have lunch at this beautiful place, we'll explain more because we'll have learned more about it.
Well, we could maybe film when we're inside the castle. We're going in. Are we going inside the castle, Matt?
Okay. Well, I'll see you later.
Here's Johnny.
Happy caravanning.
Yeah. Smiling faces.